Wisdom for Today by Pastor Chuck, April 5th. The Bondage of Iniquity. Psalms 119:133 says, "Direct my steps by your word, and let no iniquity have dominion over me." A fly, unable to see a trap just ahead, gets itself caught in the spider's web. At first, it puts up a pretty good struggle. With all the energy it possesses, it thrashes about looking for an escape. But the more it thrashes, the more entangled it becomes, until eventually it's completely bound. Like the fly, we sometimes get ourselves caught in sin. Whether it's alcohol, drugs, gambling, pornography, fornication, or adultery, the addictive capacity of sin acts like a sticky web, drawing you tighter and tighter until you feel yourself under the bondage of corruption. The moment you give yourself over to sin, you come under Satan's power. "All things are lawful for me, but I will not be brought under the power of any," 1 Corinthians 6:12. Jesus came to the world to destroy Satan's dominion power. He came to release you and to proclaim liberty to the captives, Luke 4:18. Wise is the man who uses his liberty to avoid the snare of evil. But if you have been captured, know that you can find freedom through Jesus. You don't have to be enslaved to the sin that threatens to destroy you. Christ can free you. Confess your sin and let him break Satan's hold over you. Lord, we thank you that you have the power over darkness. We ask that you strengthen us, that we would not get caught in the web of sin, but that you would order our steps in your word. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. More at pastorchuck.org.